Time interpolation is the way that Premiere is going to interpret the footage if you were to stretch something out beyond the frames that you have available. It's either going to use frame sampling, which is just duplicating frames in between the frames that it does have available. With frame blending, just imagine Premiere Pro adding crossfades in between each frame to fill those gaps. And then with optical flow, Premiere Pro is going to artificially create new frames where they're needed.